Won't enjoy this, nor will you.
Thank you.
Enjoy this, nor will you. Can't find a way? I'll make one!
I will commend your soul to the gods. A prayer for your wayward soul. Darkness before dawn.
Huh.
Can't find a way, I'll make one! Eyes on me! I am your opponent!
I have no quarrel with you. Please go.
There!
This is the stone Myrna told us about.
And this?
Whoa!
This should be one of Alpharius's flowers.
Oh, by the gods, my head feels like a rock.
It talks?
Yeah, Brat, I talk. That's what pistols are for, you know.
And here I thought the pistol was mainly used for...
Yeah, for that too. yeah. So you're Celine, right?
I am.
Yeah, you fit the description Alpharius gave me. Pictured you a bit more fearsome, though.
Fearsome? That is what Alpharius told you?
A talking flower. Huh.
Yeah, now get over it, friend.
Did Alpharius leave a message for me?
Yes, it's, directions. Go across the bridge, past Old Hirelsa. Find the Pass of Ulfara and go through it. You will meet another of my scions along the way.
Understood.
I'm not finished. There is a Nekaru farm near Old Hirelsa. I would advise you to take one with you. There is still a long road ahead of you. Nekarus. Filthy creatures.
I think they're quite cute.
You have disgusting tastes. Give me a bee any day over those mangy felines.
Well, to each their own.
Yeah, well, we're done.
Thank you very much.
I'll go back to sleep now. Hey, one last thing. Tell the guard I saw everything and that he's a disgrace.
Oh, I knew she kept something hidden from us. Knew it. Never trust anyone, Gavin. Everyone's a liar and a traitor.
You included, Derek?
Oh, especially me, Gavin. I'm especially looking forward to the moment I betray you and throw your lifeless corpse into a ditch.
And when will that happen?
When I'm fed up with your stupid questions.
Well, makes sense. Did they just talk to a flower?
It doesn't matter what they're doing. Every step they take gets us closer to Alpharius. And brings them closer to their graves.
So, at last we have a lead on your master's whereabouts.
Our journey has just begun.
No time to lose. Let's go.
But you need to understand something. For the gods to help you, you first need to help yourselves. We can battle monsters, fend off the Archolites, but your own cowardice is, well, your own problem. Go down to that mine, fight those monsters on your own. You'll be stronger for it.
But we did. Do you know how many of us died in there? Do you have any idea how they...
Oh, don't get so worked up. There's just some friendly advice. If you want your people to starve to death, then by the gods, so be it. It's your choice, not mine. Ah, no matter. You have your problems, and I have mine. And mine entails saving the world from the corrosion. You would agree that this is a bit more important than your little backyard infestation, yes?
But we...
Well, 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 who do we have here? The Mad One, with a bodyguard. How unexpected. Did the Priory fund this little extravagance, Sister Selene? Or did you pay for it out of your own pocket?
That is rich for someone who doesn't go anywhere without an entourage, Brother Vaughn.
Well, you mean these rough-looking fellows? Well, the Archpriestry actually expects results from my enterprise, mind you. And, well, not so much from yours. Except catching the corrosion, perhaps.
What is that supposed to mean?
You're not allowed to speak, Merc.
Oh, haven't you guessed? The Archpriests were just itching to get you out of the way. Your plea to preserve the crystals left a bitter taste in their mouths. But that was to be expected from you, the ward of the heathen Alfarius. Hey, just listen to this, Zaroff. Sister Selenia thinks it's heresy to cut and extract crystals. We're only supposed to pick the ones that fall naturally on the ground, just like fruit.
Crystals are home to the gods, and as such, they are sacred.
And there she goes again, with her delirious superstitions. Well, you can't expect anything from a farmer's girl who spent too much time in her orchards, right?
How long has it been? It must be 8 or 9 years. One should think you would have gotten over it by now, right, Vaughn?
7 years! It has been 7 years, you dirty little... How dare you! I'm going to destroy you! I'm going to rip that smug expression from your churlish face right now!
Boss, not now.
I'm going to kill you! I swear to you, I'm going to gut you like a...
Boss, we're in the middle of Jackhole.
Yes. Yes, you're right. I'm above this. Obviously, she is doomed to fail anyway. Come with me, cohorts. We have a world to save.
I don't see the emblem of your company, Merc. How old are you?
Old enough for your mother.
You dirty little rat!
Zaroff!
Yes, boss, I'm coming. Don't worry, we'll meet again.
She said that too. Selene, who was that pompous buffoon?
Vaughn, a fellow agent sent by the Sanctorium to find a cure for the corrosion. He has garnered the favor of many ancients, but he never got over the fact that of the two of us, I was the more skilled. He attempted to humiliate me in what he thought was a contest of magic.
Well, next time our paths cross, I hope you won't mind being beaten up by a farmer's son.
I appreciate that you remained calm, Darian.
Hey, it's your affair. I respect that.
can't find a way, I'll make one!
To use the force this way. I will commend your soul to the gods.
Take this!
Darkness before dawn. Darkness before dawn.
Take this! Take this!
I won't back down! End this quickly. Take this. Take this. Yeah.